Wouldn't change it. That's right.
Okay, folks, it's time for us to do an Arthur Q. Smith song. And that's what you guys... like I said, we're all kind of just captivated by this story, and I know there's some members of Arthur's family here tonight. I want to send this out to them. And of course, like I mentioned, Arthur, he would often sell his songs for whatever he could get out of them, but there were a few that he actually retained part ownership of, and we're going to do one of those for you now. This is one that he ended up, was recorded by several people, including Reno and Smiley and Jim Eanes, but the guy who had the biggest hit on it was Ricky Skaggs. And I wrote Ricky right before we came down here today and asked him about his experience with the song and how he came to find it and all that, and he didn't write me back. Actually, he's probably not looked at it yet. He's a busy man. He'll probably answer it tomorrow. That's the way he is. But he had a number one hit with this song in the mid-80s. And I'm sure you guys remember this song. And this is probably just one of many songs that Arthur Q. Smith wrote that we know about. Change a single thing about you if I could. The way you are just suits me to a T. A princess in the storybook, a king upon his throne. That's what we are, and you belong to me. I wouldn't change you if I could. I love you as you are. You're all that I could wish for if I wished upon a star. An angel sent from heaven, you're everything that's good. Perfect just the way you are. I wouldn't change you if I could. Your eyes, your lips, your tender smile, I'd leave them as they are. And come what may, I'd never change a thing. And if I were a potter and you a piece of clay, the only thing I'd change would be your name. I wouldn't change you if I could. I love you as you are. You're all that I would wish for if I wished upon a star. Angel sent from heaven, you're everything that's good. You're perfect just the way you are. Wouldn't change you if I could. No, you're perfect just the way you are. I wouldn't change you if I could.
Yay, Arthur Q.
Thank you so much.
Tim Stafford and Bobby Starnes, thank you all so much.
Woo! Thanks, Brandon.
It's lovely. Thank you all. It's a great version of that wonderful tune. Do you have another, by any chance? Could you do one more? Y'all want to hear one more?
Yeah.
Or did I take you by surprise?
Yeah.
No, we can do one more, that's for sure.
We've only written about 100 songs together.
Was that all?
Maybe. Somewhere in there.
You'll notice we've got our lyrics in front of us, and Kim Williams always told me, he said, if you don't need the lyrics to your songs when you perform, you ain't wrote enough. So, that makes me feel better anyway. This is a song I wrote. It's on my first solo record, and I think I have one copy of it left back there. And I was lucky enough to get John Cowan from the New Grass Revival. Now, you guys know John. Now sings with the Doobie Brothers. He sang this song on my record, and John's a great guy. And when I told him what it was about, he said, I'm in, man. Because it's about Billy the Kid. We got any Billy the Kid fans here? Yeah?
We got any John Cowan fans
here? Oh, yeah.
All right.
I wish he was here. I really did. But I'll do my version of this song for you, and this is the true story as I know it of Billy the Kid. It's one called The Kid.
One, two, three.
McCarty is my name. You may have heard of William Bonney. I suppose it's all the same. I soon came to shoot a pistol as well as I could point my hand. But I came to be an outlaw. I guess I'll never understand. If you live in Lincoln County, he treated me so well. Am I glad we would have ridden through the very fires of hell? He was killed by Jesse Evans, though Dolan fired a shot as well. Not an hour was spent in prison, by those who live to tell. Chains for them, barely clothed and poorly fed. Before I left that stinking prison, two deputies were dead. Now I'm here at old Fort Sumner, and Paulita's by my side, and my life is down to wondering how long an outlaw has to hide. If you're looking for a hero or a villain in this tale, you'll find both most likely neither. Just a human urge to fail. I'm just a young vaquero, never courted crime nor fame. Now I wish those Eastern papers